This box is heavy. I always get stuck with this.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Oh!
Need some help.
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Alditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Alditori himself would be impressed.
Oh? What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you will not tell Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there. Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
Buongiorno.
Ezio, Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Here.
Grazie, Ezio. I can no longer keep up with the horses. Promise me you will enjoy your good health. Do not spend as much time in battle as your Uncle Mario.
My battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, Signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but... Go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
We do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now. Salve, Messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. I do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons. Soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now. But I got hold of a design from Francia. A hand cannon. Something called a wrought iron murderer. Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future. What have you done?
We used them.
They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our cannons.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. There, try it. Aim at something to test the alignment.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. We will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second cannon.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina, to what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forli. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later. Mother. Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
Used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future. Gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing.
I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon we feared. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond, and where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
I let him leave.
The Spaniard lives? Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
Ezio, I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.